Welcome to Shea Stadium.
Here we go again, sports fans.
I'm Vin Scully
with Mel Allen.
And I'm Ernie Harwell. Glad to have you with us for Big League Baseball. So settle in. We're ready to start this game.
On the mound, Tom Seaver. We have an excellent matchup.
The Montreal Expos and the New York Mets.
Let's get this game started. First up, Gary White.
A modest hitter.
A hot grounder to second.
One out.
Neon
made that look easy.
That brings up Bombo Rivera.
Hit well to right field. Foul. Line drive into center field. He's safely aboard, and they're looking to get another.
Up next,
Mike Jorgensen.
It's a pickoff play.
He watches it go by.
He is a base stealer.
The windup in the pitch.
He went around. He has given them the start.
And the pitch.
Hit to the shortstop.
They turn two.
Strong throw.
Let's look at the starting lineup. The starting pitcher, Steve Rogers. Now let's take a look at the defense.
Now coming up,
Del Ponce. Misses for a ball.
It's a curveball, hits the outside corner.
Here's the pitch. Just missing. Rogers behind, three balls, one strike.
He can be the wild thing out there.
Ball four. He walks him. Millian next up. Grounded toward short.
It's a double play.
Two for the price of one.
Next batter, John Milne.
Misses for a ball.
Fastball right down the pipe.
Hit hard. So the pitcher can't fool him. Aboard with a hit.
A base hit all the way.
Now that brings up
Dave King. In there for a strike. Rogers, the delivery. Good pitch.
It's fouled back. Look at that pickoff at first base. It drops in for a base hit.
One run score.
That drives a run.
So, with one swing of the bat, he puts himself in scoring position. It's sharply to second. Gathers it in. That's an error.
And the score says error.
Up next, Jerry Jody.
0-1. He misses way off the plate. He delivers. Slider, inside corner. Got the corner. Two balls, two strikes. He delivers.
There's a hot smash.
The runner crosses home.
That drives in a run.
Still have to look in Carroll.
Misses for a ball.
A hot grounder to second.
A masterful play. And a beautiful play on the ball.
After one,
the Mets
are up by two.
Now batting. Now coming up, Gary Carter.
And here's the pitch.
Got him.
Seaver throws him out. Great throw.
Next batter,
Larry Parrott.
He does not hit for average.
No balls, one strike. The pitch. Grounded to, he's robbed with a diving catch.
Out number two.
Foley.
Foley digs in.
Seaver misses 1-0. And the pitch. Misfired. Three balls, no strike. Out of the zone. Ball four. He gets the freebie.
Outside. One ball, one strike to count.
Here it comes. Just out of reach. And he's out.
That's 1.5 innings gone. The score is 2-0. Now that brings up Buddy Harrell. A liner.
Lays out and makes the catch. And a great play. Seaver
comes to the plate. These are going to have to go after him.
He makes the play.
That brings up Del Hunter.
Misses for a ball. Misfired. In there for a strike.
He's known to be wild.
He hit hard to third base. Rogers, in order, no trouble there.
And after two, the score is 2-0. Up next, Barry Foote.
Strike.
In foul ground, plenty of room.
Crane, who makes the play.
Now coming up, Steve Rogers.
Way outside.
There's a hot smash.
Somehow comes up with it. And a great play.
Next batter,
Gary White.
One. Seaver
retires the side.
They go down in order.
After 2.5 innings, the score is 2-0. Now that brings up Phoenix.
Out of the zone. Hit sharply to second.
The first out of the inning. That brings up John Milner. It drops in for a single.
So he wraps a single and is aboard on first.
Up next,
Dave Kingman. Hit deep to left field. Going, going. Foul.
Ground ball means double play.
He delivers.
Hit hard to third base. Got it.
Oh, bad throw.
In there for a strike, 0-1.
He has given them the start.
Here's the pitch.
It's 1-2.
That pitch was way out of the strike zone.
A line drive for a base hit.
And on for a hit. He's around third.
Run scored.
That drives in a run. Now coming up, Jerry Brody.
One on, two out. 0-1.
Hit to the shortstop.
They leave a man stranded.
At the end of three,
Montreal
trails by 3 runs. Back to the single, Lombo Rivera.
Lays off the fastball. Two balls and one strike. The breaking ball inside. Here's the pitch. The count is full.
A hot grounder to second.
He got it.
Next batter,
Mike Jordison.
That's a base hit.
Smash. So he hits it well enough to get aboard at first.
Now that brings up Gary Carter. One on, one out. A liner.
So he wraps a single and is aboard on first.
He had his pitch to hit and put it into the outfield for a single.
That brings up Larry Parrish.
Takes off the plate. 1-0.
Here comes the pitch.
Strike. He delivers. Rush.
He reels it in at the warning track.
You got to get the easy outs when you can. The hard ones are sure to follow.
Up next, Tim Cole. Tim Cole.
Takes off the plate. 1-0.
Not even close.
That retires the side. 3.5 down.
The Expos trail
by 3 runs.
We will now face the bottom of the lineup.
This fire.
He makes a leaping catch.
That's an out.
Harrelson up next.
He has the speed to manufacture a run.
Going, going.
Fair ball.
Home run. Seaver at the plate. Curveball misses outside.
A hot grounder to second.
Got him.
Now coming up,
Del Hunter. No balls and one strike.
A liner to second. That's out number 3. After 4 complete, the score is 4-0.
The bottom of the lineup is up next.
Hit the right field.
A masterful play. A beautiful defensive play.
Next batter, Barry Foot. A slider inside. Oh. Two balls, one strike to count.
Hit to left field.
And it's fouled. It's a full count, 3-2.
Walk number 3 in the game.
Now that brings up Steve Rogers. A bunt, twist.
And he's out.
It's a beautiful bunt.
That brings up
Gary White.
Runner on second, two away. He's got a good eye up there at the plate.
Not even close.
The offering, hit foul. Cardi. Two and two.
Hit with the shortstop. That'll do it as we go to the bottom of the inning. 4.5 in the books.
Montreal
trails by 4 runs.
Millian
steps up to the plate.
Cued off the end of the bat. He delivers.
Ball.
There's a drive through and need a net to catch up. A home run. Ewing was gone the second he hit it. What a clout.
He's got a good eye up there at the plate.
Ball four, out of the zone. He gets an Annie Oakley. Kingsman hitting next.
A line drive.
So he hits it well enough to get aboard at first.
The Expos
have someone up in the pen.
They'll talk it over and decide if they want to go to the pen. Coming up, he's 1-for-2. Ed Crane. Up the middle. He hits the cutoff. The run scores. Coming up, he's 1-for-2.
Jerry.
A towering drive hit deep to left. Rudell makes the routine play. You gotta get the easy outs when you can. The hard ones are sure to follow.
Infield back at double play depth.
Up the middle.
That's a base hit.
The runner will score on just about any fly ball.
Fastball missed away for a ball.
Checks his swing, but couldn't hold up.
This year, he's inning 234 with one homer and 26 runs batted in. Infield fly rule call. Up next, Tom Seaver.
This pitcher is not a big threat.
Swung on and missed.
0-1.
Hit hard.
That'll do it for the Mets.
5 innings gone.
The Expos trail
by 6 runs.
Now in play. Coming up, he's 1-for-2.
Bombo Rivera. He's got a good eye up there at the plate.
Goes with the heater. High.
It's 3-0. This year, he's hitting .276 with 2 homers and 19 runs batted in.
The count is 4. Gets an Annie Oakley.
Free ticket to first.
Now coming up,
Mike Jordison.
With the pickoff.
There's the throw over to first.
Down the left side. Gathers it in. He makes the play. Coming up, he's 1-for-2.
Gary Carter.
The heater, a strike. Takes above the letter.
Not even close.
The pitch. Easy play. Makes the catch. They turn the double play.
Manager doesn't like the call.
Well, he was warned. Now he's gone.
Going into the bottom of the 6th inning, 6-0.
They will face the top of the order here.
Takes off the plate. 1-0.
Not even close.
Takes low.
Nobody out. Three and one.
Takes the walk.
Next batter, Felix Leon. got a good eye up there, Blake.
That's a way back.
A two-run blast.
It's a goner.
Coming up, he's two for two.
John Moon.
One ball, no strike.
Not even close.
Ground ball to the right side. One out. Coming up, he's two for three. Dave King.
Pop up in foul ground. Plenty of room. He came all the way over into foul ground.
Next up, Ed Crane. Hardy.
Ball.
Into right field. Carter puts it away.
That's six in the books.
The Expos
are down by eight.
Now that brings up
Larry Parrish. Slider inside corner. Hit hard up the middle. And there he stands at first.
Rush. It drops in for a base hit.
It won't be enough. He's around third.
A run scored.
But that was just dumb base running.
He delivers.
Way deep. Kiss it goodbye. Hit like a shot and out of the old ball yard.
That brings up Barry Foot.
Just missed. Two balls, one strike. He delivers. Count is even. Hit toward second. Got him.
Up next, Jose Morales. Two away and nobody on. A ground ball.
The Expos
have someone up in the pen.
Takes above the letter.
Two and one.
Up the middle. And he's in there.
Now coming up,
Gary White.
He's got a good eye up there at the plate this year. He's hitting 245 with two home runs and 21 runs batted in.
Okay, folks, on your feet. Take a break for the seventh inning stretch.
The Expos
are going to the bullpen, looking in relief for Kirby.
Foul the back of the plate.
It drops in for a base hit.
So he wraps a single and is aboard on first.
The Mets
snap someone up in the pen.
Ball to the right.
Not in time.
The Mets
snap someone up in the pen.
Next batter, Buddy Harris.
Hit toward third. He got it. Base runner is gone, but the batter is aboard on the fielder's choice.
Harris lets it get away.
Now that brings up Tom Seaver.
In there for a strike. Inside. He deals. This time.
Deep into the hole. That retires the side. After seven full, the score is 8-2. That brings up Bombo Rivera.
Hit toward third. Gathers it in. That's an out.
Up next,
Mike Jordison.
A line drive for a base hit. That's a base hit. Up next for the single, Gary Carter.
He misses way off the plate.
Infield back at double play depth. Look for two.
Drill to the left side. And he finds a way to get aboard.
Good play. And there's a runner in scoring position.
Now coming up,
Larry Harris.
A ground ball.
They leave a man stranded.
The double play kills the chance.
Going into the bottom of the eighth inning, the score is 8-2. The next batter,
Del Hunter.
This year, he's hitting 28 with five home runs and 25 runs batted in.
Watches the curve go by. Swings and misses. Catches the black. He delivers. Drilled to first base.
Got him. bat for three runs batted in. Felix Leon.
Well hit to deep center field. Dives and makes the catch.
Helping his team.
Up next with two singles, John Milne. No balls, one strike.
Swung right through it.
Ball.
He's got a good eye up there at the plate.
Ball. He delivers. He issues the free pass.
Now that brings up
Dave King. Catches the black. Ground roll. He's robbed with a diving catch. And he's out.
After eight full, the score is 8-2.
Now batter.
That brings up
Tim Fole.
Lead Tim Fole. A hot grounder to first.
He makes the play. Up the middle, lays out and makes the catch. Two out.
Up next, Barry Book.
The right fielder running it down. This game is in the book.
Seaver
gets the win.
Rogers
takes the loss.
The New York Mets
win the game by six.